Summer Sir Hollis, we're here again at the Fortune Express Asian Kitchen in San Juan, Texas. I had to come back, guys. They say they cook a mean combination fried rice, so I had to come get some combination fried rice from them. Let me show you real quick. Looks so good. I just opened it up. It's cooled down because I wanted to take a bite. It was steamy hot when I got it. But it's freaking phenomenal right here. Look at that. Let's take a little bite of it. Man, it looks good. Fresh. Right here, guys. We're earning the money, guys. How many fried rice? My wife's favorite, guys. Here also the fried dumplings, guys. Some of their sauce. Oh my god, I have to try that one, but it's freaking hot. Wait till it cools down a little bit. Well, we also got some crab ragoons. They got it going on here, guys. Put that cheese in there. That's freaking good right there, guys. Crab ragoons, everybody's favorite. My daughter's favorite, my wife's favorite, everybody's favorite right here. Look at that steam. Can y'all see that steam or no? Everything is so fresh, guys, when you order, guys. Piping hot right here in San Juan, Texas, guys. In the Fuji area. It's a good place, guys. A little hidden off the, just north of 495 right here from Longoria. Let's try it out, guys. It's hot. I love crab ragoon, guys. I love. Look at that. Good amount of cream cheese, no stinginess there. Got some fresh egg rolls. Ooh. Get some of my wife's spicy mayo here. This is done with her. What kind of roll did you get, babe?
The taki roll.
Taki roll, guys. Look at that. She got the hot Cheeto roll the last time. And the taki roll with taki does. I love the way they played it, guys. It's real nice, a little boat. Got some eel sauce and some spicy mayo. I'm gonna taste it, babe. Is that fine?
Okay, go for it.
Here we go. Some eel sauce first. Looks freaking good, man. We tried it the last time already once, and it was good.
The 956
roll with the hot Cheetos and the lobster. This is the Takis roll. Good stuff, guys. Good stuff. And the little Takis gives you that like a little lemony stuff on top. It's good. Here we got some of their general chow, some broccoli beef, some of their lo mein. Wow. I tried their general chow the last time, guys. When it's good, hot, fresh, little perfectly crunchy morsels, guys, that go with it. I love it. Everybody, Chinese lovers, you know, the first thing you order is general chow, and this place is perfect in that department. The lo mein. So it's hot and fresh, guys. But I'm no wimp. Let's do that. Broccoli beef. Look at that steam. Can you see the steam, baby?
Yeah.
Look at that. Everything was hot and fresh, guys. As soon as you order, nothing's waiting here. As soon as you order, they pump it out. The broccoli beef. My son will be happy. And here's my wife. Some spicy edamame, guys. Some of that soy sauce on the bottom. And they're Elvis lovers, and I love it in here, guys. Perfect little admin. Babe, you want to pan out real quick? Got the Elvis always blasting here. Got the little retro lights on. Nice little location, guys. Got the menu up there. Let's try out this spicy edamame, guys. Oh, Good. Perfect, right up there where the rest of them guys. Perfect spread, guys. Got a little bit of everything. We're gonna have a massive lunch here today. Got the Takis roll, the lo mein, general chow, broccoli beef, the shrimp fried rice, my favorite. Oh my God. Egg rolls, crab ragoon. What are these things? The fried dumpling.
Fried dumpling.
They're fresh too. If I let them cool down a little bit, let's try with some herb sauce. Mmm. So good, guys. Yeah. G from GW Barbecue, you're watching that. I know you love dumplings. This is it, man, down the street from you. Right here, right here in San Juan, just north of 495, Barra Bolivaria, north of San Juan, PST area. That's a good thing going on. Fortune Express Asian Kitchen, guys. Welcome, guys. Hey, come see them.